Well, truly said, real talent has no age limit. And it is a proud moment for the country India as Rifath Sharook, an 18-year-old Indian student from Tamil Nadu, has created sensation by making world's smallest and lightest satellite ever.
Well, if you want to know more about his 64-gram satellite in detail, then please click here.
I would like to tell you that Rifath has just passed class 12th examination with only 750 marks out of 1200. So he is a big inspiration for all the students. Well, this mastermind belongs to a town Pallapatti in Karur district of Tamil Nadu. Rifath says earlier he worked as a student journalist in a science magazine naming Chutti Vikatan and was very much interested in science, technology and astronomy. He says that his father, late Muhammad Farooq, was the biggest source of inspiration for him, who was himself involved in an independent research on astronomy. Rifath later teamed up with six other students, Vinay Bhardwaj, Abdul Kashif, Tanishk Dwivedi, Yagnasai and Gobinath to start his research at Space Kids India in Chennai, where he played the role of lead scientist. Well, I must tell you that this is not the first invention by his team. Later in 2015, Rifath also invented a 1200-gram helium weather balloon while participating in a contest naming Young Scientist India. Well, it is a really, really proud moment for India as he is the first Indian whose invention is being launched by NASA and the first scientist to use the 3D printed carbon fiber polymer for making the satellite. The main motive of launching this satellite is to check the durability and performance of this material under zero gravity so that we could use this technology in future also. Interesting. On asking about the role model, Rifath says that he has no role model. He does not want to be a second Edison but want to be first Rifath. And on asking about future planning, this genius says that he wants to create a private space agency like SpaceX in India. Hats off to this young Indian. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. I am proud to be an Indian.